I've got empty bottles up in my attic, the skeletons that hang in my closet. There's money you can find in my mattress, but I still.
Welcome back, everyone. Day 6 of the daily vlog. And today I wanted a little bit something slower paced. Yesterday's vlog was fun. I'm about to edit it actually, and that's a good segue. I want to show you guys how I edit my vlogs. So the process I use is really not that applicable to daily vlogs, I've found. And that's a problem that will resolve itself as I go back to like bi-weekly uploads. So the process I use to create these vlogs is really more for like a weekly or bi-weekly schedule, but I've kind of applied it in my daily vlog and I found that it's really not that great or that efficient of a process. So normally I like to have half these videos edited before I go to bed, and then I wake up in the morning and get them done by 11 or 12. And right now it's 11:30 and I haven't done anything for the vlog that's supposed to drop today. So I figured it's not a huge deal, but I'm gonna try and get it done and take you guys with me and kind of make that the center of this vlog, because I've never really talked about that before.
Okay, so everything I do is very regimented and kind of process oriented based on how I learned it. I have a hard drive that I edit off everything. This is all the vlog footage since this season, so July 7th down, and these all go down and they're labeled. So it's year, month, day, so it's labeled in name order. These are all the daily vlogs. I have beauty shots, which are like all the time lapses and stuff I've taken like that. And then other footage, I have everything from like Zach Chase tutorials, NCAA championship with my job at Turner, and then MLB and obviously stuff like that. And I have Elements, which is all my effects. So I have sound effects, sound design, all my music is in here. And this is all the music I've used. It takes a while to load because it's a gigantic folder, but this is all the music I've used since in every video since May 31st, 2016. Let's get into this, how I edit an episode.
So when I start a new project, I will go in the Premiere Pro, do 20, the date is 03/20 or 26 underscore vlog season 2 underscore episode 026, and then I will do that, and then I will create a clips folder, elements folder, go into elements, create my sequence, and I do this every time for every single project that I do, whether it's professional or sports related, anything really. So 26, YouTube, and I will go into my elements folder on here, into visual effects, and grab my, these two files, and then I will grab all of these two. Those are the files I've been using for the title sequences here. Every episode, I always drag this, which is my HD to cinema. And you can export in like the anamorphic. This makes my videos widescreen. And like I've been on and off with this throughout making these videos. It does make your footage look more cinematic. Go in, and the LUTs I use are Andreas Hem. If you don't know who he is, I suggest you go check him out. He's fantastic. These are all my color profiles that I've used before. LUTs, and then I go into Carnage. And then I usually go down to creative intensity and do 20 or 15. And then for the cinematic, I dial it up to like 55. I like to use popular music in my vlogs, as you know. When I pick out a new song, I have a process for that. And that's all, a lot of it is thanks to Goot. He is credited for a lot of these songs, refining the music I use and making the whole process so much easier. So I'll take you through that right now.
So I go to PG Creative. And it's got pretty much everything. It's got alternative, it's got lo-fi rap, kind of more party-based songs too. Pretty much everything, honestly. If you want to go check it out, check it out. I know I plugged it yesterday, but so like what I'll do is I'll go through. I actually like this song, Sinner by 24 Hours. So I'm gonna go in to YouTube and type in Sinner. Usually find the audio version. I go to this YouTube to MP3 converter. I have it bookmarked, copy. Convert takes a little bit, and then hit download. It downloads. Make sure you don't spam your computer out. Go to Finder in my music folder already, and then go to downloads, drag it into music, and then you drag it into the project back there.
So when I'm making these vlogs, I like to always have maybe some sort of hook, and then I'll go into the intro sequence, and that's, I use a lot of drone shots just because I have so many stockpiled up. It's easy for me to just go outside and whip up the drone, and it looks cool, and it's a great intro. And then you can see the little title sequences that I use through Photoshop. That's what I like to have. I like to have it maybe 15 to 25 seconds, maybe less, maybe more. Sometimes it varies. And then for normal vlogs, like the weekly vlogs, I had it into basically a formula, me and Andrew did. And it was basically like we shoot one segment, and whether that be like comedy or we're playing poker, we have one segment, and then after that segment's over, a transition, and then into the next segment. And the next segment would be something more fun and usually what the episode's about, whatever it's titled.
Yeah, yeah, every time. I don't wanna tie, I need to win it every time. They wanna connect, bet I know the reason why.
I hope you guys enjoyed that. It's been something I've been wanting to make for a while now. My kind of editing techniques. That's not really the full on, like there's a lot more things that go into other videos, like the more cinematic ones in terms of sound design and stuff like that. But I'm glad you guys got to see an insight into how I kind of make these vlogs and how it's tough. And that kind of is a good segue to kind of get across that my style is just not really suited for daily vlogs. And that's okay. I'm glad that I did all this. I have one more to go tomorrow, obviously, but I enjoyed doing it. It was a learning experience. It gets me out and filming in this time of really nothing. Again, I'm gonna reiterate this. I want to know what you guys want to see from this channel in terms of videos. Like, would it be weekly, bi-weekly? What type of content you want? I'm in a creative mode. I'm gonna do some research and development, some R&D, and kind of just look to see what I can make going forward on this channel. Stay tuned for the last episode of my daily vlog tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, like and subscribe. Candy, yeah. I need